This is the 12th Miss Glamour, thank God. We have seven beautiful young ladies competing for the title. As usual, they have various rounds. They've got the Miss Bikini, Miss Catwalk, and Miss Elegant. They have their own style for the Miss Elegant, which is, I think, everybody's favorite part. I think we've been rehearsing for about four weeks. They've got another about 3-4 weeks to go. It's on Friday, the 11th of July. Entertainment-wise, I don't want to give away too much at the moment, but obviously we've got the ever-talented Urban Dance with us, and we've got a couple of singers as well.
Perfect. How does it feel to be in your 12th year?
Exhausting, but I do enjoy it. It's the girls that keep me up on my feet. I can't complain. It's my 29th production, counting this one, the Miss Glamour 2014. Just a couple of months ago, we did Dream Girl of the Year, which that was the 9th. And we're also heading on our 9th edition of the wedding dress competition on, I think it's August, yes, 16th of August. Yes. How I've seen it grow? Well, to a point that we actually have Miss Glamour winners winning the Miss Gibraltar. Recently, 2 days ago, Cheyenne was crowned Miss Gibraltar 2014, and she was crowned Miss Glamour 2008. It happened again in, I think it was Miss Gibraltar 2010, Larissa Daddy. She won Miss Glamour in 2003. So I think I'm producing quite good beauty queens for Gibraltar.
I suppose Miss Glamour's become kind of like a forefront of beauty pageants.
Correct. I think it's like a stepping stone. It's like, yeah, a little stepping stone for the Miss Gib. It's like getting the girls ready for the pageant Miss Gib. Funny enough, the three winners of the Miss Gibraltar, Cheyenne, Claire and Kirsty, the three of them are past contestants and winners of Miss Glamour. So I think that they go there with a little bit more experience than girls that have not entered Miss Glamour.
Okay, and what do you think of this year's contestants then?
It's too much competition. They are all not only their physique, they're so beautiful, but they have a lovely personality, all of them, honestly.
And how do you tend to see the girls grow from the beginning of preparations to the end of the show?
It's their confidence. No, I think it's maybe the first couple of days of rehearsals, you don't see them as open and very shy, intimidated. But by maybe, I think it's about this week, it's just the fourth week in rehearsals, and you can see them, they're just taking over my class.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I think they're ready. They're ready for it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about why you've entered Miss Glamour this year.
I entered because I wanted to learn new stuff, and I wanted to work in a team with new girls.
And how have you found the experience so far?
It's really good.
Well, I entered last year and I really enjoyed the show and being part of it, so I decided to enter once again.
Okay, and what are you hoping to experience?
I'm hoping to experience to make new friends and just enjoy the whole part of the show, and just in the future maybe look for a modelling job or something similar.
And why do you think this year might be a bit different to last year?
It could be a bit different because I've already experienced it, so I know what it's like, and just be more confident this year.
Why have you decided to enter Miss Glamour this year?
To meet new friends, and it's quite a good experience. As last year I joined,
yeah,
and I'm repeating it all over again this year, and my family members and friends were making me join.
Okay.
So yeah.
And what are you most looking forward to about the show?
Well, I've enjoyed already the photo shoots that we've done. It's different, and now the routines with the girls.
Yeah.
I'm entering because it's out of my comfort zone, and I feel like I should, I'm nervous, I feel like I should like come out of my comfort zone and do something new, and I think some of my friends have also urged me on to go. I don't know whether that makes sense, just they told me to enter, And I've been doing modelling part-time as well. And I've been in Runway, and that was an enjoyable experience. So I thought, why not enter Miss Glamour, because it's going to be the last one as well. So, well, apparently. So I thought that would be good, and just a new experience.
Awesome. Okay. And what are you most looking forward to about the whole thing?
Probably Miss Vogue, because you get to express who you are and wear your own clothes and just like show your personality, which
is fun. I've decided to enter Miss Glamour this year because I'm very interested in the modelling industry, and this competition, this pageant, can, while also it's fun and you learn lots and lots of things, you gain your confidence, and it gives you that extra little bit to take the step to go into the modelling world. It gives you the chance to have photo shoots, to do catwalks, to interact with other people that want the same thing as you do. And in all, you just have an amazing time and you learn so many new things.
Awesome. And what are you trying to learn from it?
Well, I want to gain my confidence more, because I'm not as confident as I should be to be a model. But I have learned also from somebody here that teaches that the same way you can find a million things wrong with yourself, you can find a million things right with yourself. And just that gives you the extra confidence that you need to take that extra step to becoming a model. And it's amazing.
Well, I entered Miss Glamour because 4 years ago I won Dream Girl, and now as I'm more mature, I think I've had the opportunity to actually enter and try it out for a new experience.
And what are you most looking forward to?
I'm actually looking forward to the show, but I'm mostly looking forward to Miss Elegant, because it's the routine that I enjoy the most and love the dress I'm wearing as well. So.
Well, it's shows like these that give you the opportunity to be more girly more often, and boost up your confidence and